You're very welcome, pal. Give me somebody natural. I genuinely didn't know that they'd move the crossing to a bit further up there. I always thought it was here, where the buttons are for people to cross. Apparently not. Apparently it's right across that yellow box line there. Gonna let me go? Nope. You fucking selfish bitch. Fucking queue of fucking traffic now coming down here. He's letting me go. Thank you very much. Thank you. Brethren. Get off your phone. Oh, miserable prick. Do you want to get off your phone and not block the fucking junction neither? Dickhead! Go on, while you can go. What the fucking hell is that? That's weird. Well done, Mini. Just block off the whole road. Yep. Well, I don't see why you couldn't have gone that way a little bit to jib in, and then you wouldn't have blocked this whole lane off. Well, fucking done. Thank you very much, good sir. What do you reckon that this Mini's gonna try and fucking fly off the line? Hey. This Mini, I reckon it'll go try and fly off the line in front of us. I think you could have stopped for that, pal. I'm not complaining though, we're at the front. Pretty. Tap, tap, tapping away on the phone though. She knows I saw her. But she's thinking, oh crap, has a camera on his head. Well, now. Rather than trying to push in, I am starting to create a gap for you, boss. I was creating space, but instead, no, you're going to push in there. Round the roundabout, mate. Like a round. Yay. Like a round. Yay. Well, you came through on a red. Hey, good lad. Oh yeah, tell me once I fucking passed it. Google, have you any fucking clue where the fuck you're going? Seriously, fuck me.